the new Galaxy Note 9 from Samsung is perfect for people who want a lot of storage, a large screen and some smart S Pen features, but its initial price of $999 is certainly not cheap. It's worth remembering that you can get a lot of what's good about Note 9 on the Galaxy S9, and it will cost you less money. Amazon is conducting an offer on the S9 and S9 Plus that it casts on the Samsung Chromebook 3 for free. Starting at $719, you can buy the S9 with the Chromebook 3. If you want the S9 Plus, it will cost $839. Both prices reflect how much you have unlocked each phone that costs to buy, but you are also getting a laptop with Chrome operating system. Note 9 will definitely be a better option for some, but if you're uploading technology to go back to school or for any other reason, settling for Samsung's other flagships since the beginning of this year does not mean you're compromising a lot. You will not be far from the curve when it comes to specifications. You'll get a pixel-like height display, a microSD slot to expand storage, the current Snapdragon 845 chipset and the revised location of the fingerprint sensor that sits below the camera.